When I do lose that weight, you guys have seen The Biggest Loser, right? You've seen that show?
Yeah.
The finales and stuff, you know, their skin is just... They've lost an extraordinary amount of weight, amazing job, but it's not free to get that skin removed, you know? You know what the look is, you know, it's like candle wax melting into water. They just look like one giant labia. But you know how much it costs to get rid of that skin? It's $10,000.
What?
Yeah, right? I don't have 10 grand. I'm a comedian, not a janitor. So I'm trying to think of ways I can lose the weight but keep the skin. You know, what are the benefits of having that shit? It's got to be something. So things I could do, you know, I could have saved on gas getting here tonight. I'm from Burnaby. I could have just got a good morning start off of Burnaby Mountain. Flying squirrel in my way the whole way to the show. Any boat I'm on, I can turn into a sailboat. Turn off your engine. Get some skin wind power. Take that, Greta. Stop yelling at me. Fucking kid. Okay, it's just a joke. She's doing good. But then if the boat capsizes, I could pretend I'm a stingray and I could swim up on people and scare the shit out of them. I would finally know what foreskin feels like. But 10 grand, yeah. You know how many burritos I can buy with 10 grand? 833.3333 repeating burritos. That sounds wonderful for a guy like me. All right, guys, thank you. Have a great day.